investigation been going on, and how are the two related? You mentioned that there were two factors that led to the termination.
I'm not at liberty to discuss the NAIA violations beyond what we've already stated. I can reiterate that Coach Jeffcoat is no longer an employee here at the university because of both the discriminatory email that was sent to the recruit in Colorado, as well as the NAIA violations that occurred on his watch.